You know, you got this fantasy in your head about getting out of the life and
Kid Russ Diamond
setting the corporate world on its ear.
Yeah, I'm going off memory.
What the fuck you gonna do except hustle?
Remember me?
Besides pimping, you really ain't got a stomach.
Yeah. Mama's only son, I rarely escaped the business. Fast life had me like, Lord, forgive me for my sins. I was trying to win. It wasn't my plan, it's life I got caught up in. Brought up in the times of being a hustler was cool. So by 9th and 10th grade is when I dropped out of school. Got with the crew on 21st Street pumping blue. It had me amazed the way the custodies came through. So I had the F block, GSP over my 2 blocks, banking on 20M, his squad. It was a few spots, beef with rival crews. Yeah, we let off a few shots, but money was the plan. Ain't wanna make it too hot, damn. And this is all on memory, up or down 7th with them loud pipes. You remember me, that's long before niggas. I gave birth to a lot of shit. What's wrong with these niggas? Looking at me like a new jack with a few raps. Remember Skate Key or Allison, I just took you back. Eyes dead, red door, sports bar, 118th. Me and my whole crew packed in like the 18th. Boom, I went, I almost lost my life in front of the game room. Crashed on that motorbike, got up and tried to play it cool. 2 days later, outside, wheelchair and crutches. Surprise, I survived. This life is a motherfucker. I'm here and I don't plan to leave. It's the Kid Russ Diamond, the heartbeat of NYC. I said I'm here and I don't plan to leave. It's the Kid Russ Diamond, the heartbeat of NYC. See? I mean, like, just going off memory, man. I gave birth to a lot of shit, man. I was a young nigga out there, 14, 15. Y'all up and down 7th with the loud pipes. When niggas was riding pedal bikes, man, I was coming through whips and shit like that, you know? Jewelry on floor style, stay fresh every day. I mean, like, I ain't trying to shit on niggas, but I gave birth to a lot of shit, man. 121st and 7th, nigga, ask about me. Kid Russ Diamond, yeah. Just going off memory, man. I think I lost touch with a lot of shit that I was in tune with. I might have forgot over the years, you know, due to the fast life. But I'ma update you niggas on it. I'ma remind you niggas who did this shit before you niggas even came along. Cheers. Kid Russ Diamond.